Now he's got it behind the goal. Throwing one in front. Again, the stick of Markstrom. And a glove save and a hard shot from the line from Quincy. Hall on the rebound. Scores!
It's off the glove and back out. You can see he flicks his wrist at it. And that allows Taylor Hall the chance to shoot it from right in the middle. And what a shot he made off the post.
Hutton sneaking in. There's the pass. Had to knock it down. Controlling and dumps one around for Henrik Sedin. Back to Stetcher. Hutton with some room. Lets it fly and a blocker saved by Schneider. Penalty's over. Larson has the puck at the blue line. Erickson on the right wing. Shoots. Schneider the save. Horvat after the rebound. Puts it in front. Schneider was bumped by Granlund. And the Devils trying to move it. Shot by Spezza. Sprawling with Schneider to make the save. Down in the crease. And he covers the puck for the whistle. I think Henrik victimized him last year, the year before, on a play where he was caught out. There's a shot tipped wide of the goal. Now Sutter trying a wraparound. Schneider got the paddle down. Sutter. Daniel Sedin. Return pass. Doesn't shoot it. Sutter on the goal line. Still no shots. Daniel shoots. Scores! Guess all you need is one. And Daniel, through the legs of Schneider, ties the game at one.
He's not down in the butterfly. And it goes right through. I don't think Louis Erickson got a stick on it on the way.
Adam Henrik moves in. Pass for Taylor Hall, broken up by Brendan Gaunce on the back check. Jack Skilly pokes the puck out and chases after it. He's able to win the battle. Skilly into the devil's zone. He shoots. Schneider the glove save and he hangs on. Camilleri gathers the puck and chips it out. Palmieri chasing in on Gudbranson. And Palmieri gets the puck. Centers it. Shot was blocked, and now a centering pass shot wide by Kalinin as Camilleri set him up. Under a minute to go in the power play. We're 7 minutes into the second, a 1-1 tie. Palmieri, Severson, Hall, Palmieri shoots, he scores!
Spezza tried to block it, didn't get it, and Jacob Markstrom thought he had the short side covered. And it just squeezes in.
Devils take control. Zajac. Here's Lovejoy. Shoots. Scores! Markstrom thinks Palmieri might have interfered with him. Gudbranson knocked Lovejoy to the ice after the whistle.
I'd throw the flag on this one.
They're not going to. Puck is going to be dropped. Here's Spezza ahead to Henrik Sedin. In on the right wing. Centers the puck. Comes to Daniel. Backhands one. Henrik on the rebound. Scores! Henrik Sedin roofed it. Each of the Twins has a goal in this one. And the Canucks are back within a goal.
Backhand. Gets set for that one. And Henrik Sedin up and over the left shoulder. Corey Schneider slides over and the shoulders aren't up.
Fighting for the puck, gets thrown into the corner boards. Here's Kalinin behind the net. Stetcher can't stay with him. Bennett passes. Smith-Pelly is robbed by Markstrom. Didn't get to the corner to pressure Quincy. He was able to pass ahead for Zajac, who takes his time before playing the puck in. Gudbranson's pass was blocked. Here's Bennett. McCormie Hall on the backhand. Stop. And the rebound loose. Knocked away by Markstrom. Horvat got her, Huttinger, Erickson got his stick on it, I should say. Didn't get through.
Broke a stick.
25 seconds left. Sutter comes on to replace Erickson. Here's a long shot by Gudbranson. Stopped by Schneider. Couldn't cover. Lovejoy clears around to the side. Horvat trying to work it free. Here's Henrik Sedin in front. And the Devils are going to hang on. Canucks with some late pressure with the goalie at the bench. But Corey Schneider's team able to stave off the attack.